Secret Service Director Julia Pierson appeared before a House committee Tuesday to answer questions following an unprecedented security breach at the White House, where Omar Gonzalez, a former U.S. soldier suffering from post-traumatic stress disorder, raced across the front lawn of the White House and into the building. Gonzalez is believed to be the first person to breach security and make it into the halls of the White House. Pierson said the situation was inexcusable and vowed to do more to shore up security.
How was he able to sprint 70 yards, almost the entire length of a football field, without being intercepted by guards inside the fence? Why didn't security dogs stop him in his tracks?
It's clear that our security plan was not properly executed. This is unacceptable, and I take full responsibility, and I will make sure that it does not happen again.
You make a run and a dash to the White House, we're going to take you down. I want overwhelming force. Would you disagree with me?
I do want our officers and agents to execute appropriate force for anyone attempting to challenge or breach the White House.
Tuesday's hearing comes after a recent report by the Washington Post that reveals Gonzalez made it much deeper into the White House than what was previously reported. The Post reports Gonzalez made it through the front doors and into the East Room, a room that typically is used for presidential addresses. For WashingtonExaminer.com, I'm Steve Doty.